is going. We've only got one day to get the show cast and rehearsal started for the 400th anniversary of the North Pole Musical.
Santa has written us the show of the century, and it's our job to pull it off. So line up for audition and show us your very, very best.
And remember, we want to see you sparkle. We want to see you shine.
Oh my, oh my. This is very troublesome. Audition start now. Rehearsal start immediately afterwards for the big variety show. I haven't written the closing number yet.
Oh, don't panic, Santa. You'll
think of
something. You always do.
Oh, ho, ho. I hope you're right, Mrs. Claus. I want it to be just right. I know the reindeer number is great. The snowman will stop the show. But I don't have a way to end it all. And I have everyone going home with just the right Christmas spirit. Nothing I've written yet quite does it.
Well, don't worry. You still have 20 minutes or so before that number is scheduled to be rehearsed.
20
to give us the big dance number this year.
Isn't it great? I've been practicing my time step all year long.
Yeah, but don't tell Rudolph. They want to be in it.
He can't dance a lick.
Remember when he tried to do the line dance last year?
What a slut.
Yeah, four left quarters.
I know.
Speak of the klutz.
Hey everybody, did you hear that Santa gave us the big dance number this year? I can hardly wait.
True, Rudolph. Many of us reindeer the big dance number. We're afraid there's only room for eight.
Oh dear, but if there's only room for eight, then that must mean... Oh, I get it. But who's going to tell Prancer he can't be in the number?
Oh, I'm in the number.
Dancer?
And?
Dasher?
And?
Vixen? It's not her style anyway.
I'm in.
Comet?
And?
Reuben?
And?
Donner?
And?
Blitzen?
And?
But if there's only room for eight and all of you are in, then that must mean...
But I've been practicing. Please, you've got to give me a chance.
Dancer? Prancer?
Look, Rudolph, why don't we learn the dance we do and we'll see how you do. You can be sort of an understudy.
Understudy? That sounds important. What does an understudy do?
Well, you learn everything we do, and when showtime rolls around, if somebody gets injured...
Or sick.
Or if the cloud rolls in?
Sure, whatever. You just need to be ready to go.
That sounds great. I promise everyone I won't let you down.
I sure hope not. Come on, everyone. Let's line up. There's only one chance. Get it right.
We're huffing it.
Huffing it.
accomplished to acknowledge, or you've noticed that elves have been short-suited in the North Pole musical for way too long.
We always get the short end of the stick.
You're right. We do all of our work, dumb and sexy, and lights, making costumes.
And don't forget makeup. We do everybody's makeup.
But we never get our own number in the big musical.